I'm starting up the vlog series again, and I just want to introduce you guys before I play basketball to my friend. The vlog is going.
Oh, it's going. It's going.
I literally haven't vlogged in super long.
Hi, guys.
So this is my friend Paris that I met over the weekend.
Yes.
About to go play some basketball, and then we're going to...
We're missing one other person.
Yeah, Isaiah. He'll be here soon, but this is crazy.
I forgot to tell you, I actually got... I was walking today, and someone interrupted me and said, can you be on my YouTube channel?
Really?
Yeah, and they were, like, asking us really weird questions, but me and Natalie are going to be on some YouTube this weekend.
Oh, okay. And then this will be another one. I'll send this to you. I'll edit it. It'll
oh, look.
Great.
We...
Here's the
show his reaction.
Yo, Isaiah, can we be real for 1 second, bro? Does it affect our friendship whatsoever that you sat in the back one time?
No.
Like, it's a little, it's,
no,
we're
it's
good,
a,
right?
It's a little shot, bro. It's a shot.
Really?
Yeah.
But we'll recover, right?
No.
Paris, how good are you at basketball, honestly?
I think that there would have to be like another scale for my
For
level.
How good you are?
Yeah. I never said good or bad, but for my level.
Okay. I would like to tell the people, and I'll pop it in as well. Paris has a picture with Kobe when she was young.
Yes,
and that's actually like...
I do.
That's such a flex, honestly.
Yes.
Like, it's crazy. Oh. We out here, bruh. I'm really trying to start doing more vlogs for y'all. Like, this is just the start. Me hooping with the homies, you know, and just like getting out, doing stuff. Yeah, man, it's a grind, it's a process. Like, we out here. Alright, so we just played a game of buckets, and me and Isaiah. Honestly, it was just Isaiah that was talking crap and being super confident.
The entire time. He comes up to you before the game, he's like, that means you're gonna lose first. Like, you're out first.
And guess what happened?
I'm out first, right?
You're like, you're definitely gonna be out first.
Yeah, there's no questions asked.
And then Paris, she actually, like...
Sunk them all.
Yeah, the first game, Isaiah was out first, and then...
Isaiah was out first, and then I beat Isaiah.
But we had some clutch shots, though, right, Isaiah?
Yeah, I did. And I clutched it to end Charles' game, and he was the first one out.
But I won the first one, so.
I won.
And you won the second.
Mind you, I
We're the only two with wins today.
She was
that's
shooting,
what it is.
Hey, she was shooting.
You're the only one without a ring today, and that's facts.
We don't need to hear you.
You don't have a ring, bro. I got the first one, she got the second. You're ringless, bro.
That is true. Only
thing Paris, this is literally like, if you had a live like vlog, and you had to just share like your life story.
My life story?
Yeah. Cause I feel like you're a very interesting person, and I just want the people to know, like, you're insane. Your insane, like, life story. Cause it's just like
my insane life story.
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
But I mean, also, like, you'll write a book, so like that whole
yes,
thing.
That will come into it. I'll just start with some basic facts. Very picky eater. They found out quickly.
She doesn't like hamburger meat. That's what I've learned.
Yeah, I don't.
Like, she literally ordered a burger
and
got no meat, but I asked for it on the side, so I took the meat.
Yeah, and then he made his burger bigger. He made the first sign I met Charles, we wrote our ideal spouses on a whiteboard.
Oh, yeah, that was a good time.
And all Charles wrote was
LDS. And black, you said?
God.
Bro, this man literally forgot to put loyalty on his game. He puts surfer and tan. Bro, if a guy's trying to like DM you, what's like a good thing, like a separator? Because I feel like nowadays the DM is like...
His name is Gavin.
Shut.
And his life would be ruined.
We'll just bleep out the name. We'll just bleep out the name. Can we bleep out the name?
Yeah, of course.
Got him! Got him!
No, but like from a girl's perspective, like this is key. What is a good thing like for a guy to try and get your attention?
Well, in person, probably make a joke because every girl likes to laugh. Like come up to them and make them laugh. And then in DMs, like just find a different way. Like, I don't know, maybe a lot of people, if you like all their photos, if you start, I know people are like, oh, don't like their photos. But if you like them, then the person will be in, they'll be like, oh my goodness, why are they? Who is this account? And then they'll see the account. Mm-hmm. And then the girl actually might DM you or like.
Have you ever done that?
No, but I've, like, someone's liked mine, and then I feel like, oh my goodness, like, all of mine, and then so I just, like, liked one of theirs, and then they DM'd me. So, see, you could do that. There's, like, a game to it.
Okay, okay, I got you.
But in Isaiah's case, like, what is Isaiah gonna do if he finds a girl?
It's for the vlog, Igor.
What's up, guys? What's up? Going crazy.
This guy was literally supposed to be my podcast host, and now he's living here selling diet to me.
Yeah, do I look like I make podcasts, bro? Am I making videos? I'm this guy's manager, little does he know. What's going on? My name's Jack. I'm with Aptive. I'm just out here taking care of your neighbors today. It's been a lot of ants and spiders. You know, I get in these months like August, September. We've got ants, okay? And since everyone's beginning the same things, I'm just getting all the houses done on this street. If I can fit you in tomorrow while I'm out here,
I don't know if I'm interested, I'll literally do it for half price. I don't know. I got to talk to my wife. I have pets. I don't know. Like, I just...
Of course. And that's the best part. You know, I'm not selling you crack here. I'm actually selling you pest control. So you make decisions all day, right? You're a big guy.
How much are we, how much are we talking?
Yeah, of course. Now, as I was saying, you know, you make decisions all day.
It's over, man.
You get it done today, I'll get it done for just $99. That's for everything, getting rid of all the ants, all the
this
spiders.
This man made $40,000 doing this all summer, bro.
If you want to need a job this summer, hit me up. I'm recruiting.
Shout out to Instagram, bro. This is actually go time right now.
Aptive, environmental, get at Jack_Muhlenbach.
So my plan was, I start a vlog called Keeping Up with the Latter-day Saints of Santa Barbara. And you would be, this is your time, this is your moment, you know, like, all the different...
Igor would definitely be the star of the show.
Yeah.
That's a fact.
Yeah, you would be the center of, you know, all the drama, what everything's going on.
Igor, over here!
Guys, seriously, this is so disrespectful.
This is what... You are the Kylie Jenner of the housing. You are literally Kylie of the housing.
Really? Yes,
okay. And you're like... Yes.
Really?
But is there anything you need to tell your fans, your future fans?
I just feel like there's a lot of pressure for me to be so perfect. I feel so much pressure from my followers, from my family to, oh, your hair is not so good today, your glasses are always not dirty.
So good though.
Literally, Igor wants to be famous so that he can act like he hates fame.
That's a fact. That's
actually is the camera getting this shuffle?
Yeah.
This is embarrassing. What are you, is it seven? Oh.
It's tough. You're already losing.
It's a diet?
Yeah.
So annoying.
I got it.
His
everyone's denying you.
I didn't deny you. I took it.
You're his new favorite now.
Can everyone go Paris and leave my house?
That's good. Uno.
What?
Bro.
He thought he
had literally thought he just won.
That's actually filthy. How does that even happen?
I know, that's what I'm saying. So I thought he'd skip. His facial expression.
Paris, hi. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Paris.
Lighting's kind of hitting right now, bro.
What?
You gotta admit, this lighting would be perfect for TikTok, bro. Wow. This is literally what we live in now. This is how people hang out, dude. Look at this. One more time.
I'm gonna be like extremely weird.
Tell me what we're about to do, guys.
We're about to play.
Everyone's playing here?
It's gonna be good.
Yeah.
Which way's Del Playa? Does my car look good? Do you like my car? Yeah.